Okay, I'll try again. Black dawn on the horizon. Great fire and burning rage. Come here. Yeah, go ahead. Some fall down the hole. Can I get both these guys to fall in the hole? That's very satisfying, actually. All right, here we go. Oh, do I need to crank? Oh no, where's the crank? Let me guess. Oh, okay. See, they should have put this crank down below, don't you think? So when you finally get past them and you're like, all right, I outsmarted those zombies, you should have to go down below to get it. That's what I think anyway. That was almost too easy. How you doing, 8-Bit? You're dodging someone with a god plat complex currently? It doesn't sound fun. Just compliment them all the time. They love that. You are so awesome at everything you do. You're so smart and helpful. Thank you so much. I don't know what I would do without you. There's a lot of rats in here. 1 kilogram of mule? What is mule? Oh, it's extra priests? What is mule? Flour? Oh, okay. Okay, good. Why they let us look at that sign? Isn't that weird? Isn't that weird? Why would they let us look at that? It's gonna be a quiz later. It was on discount? Oh, you need to know that, I guess.
Flower, feed us flower.
Okay.
Okay. What is it they're trying to show me here? I know we wouldn't want to miss out on discounted flour. That is true. Ah, you mother! Kid falls down the stairs. Can't get out? Right back at you. All right. Okay. That's just where we came from, upstairs. Yeah, but I don't know where else to go. Look, this is the way they let us out here. Oh, I guess I can go this way. I never went over to this yard. Never mind. I'm being dumb. I'm being dumb. It's okay though. Hi. Yep, there's a bad thing in here. Hi. Oh, there's a lot of Zams in here. Oh, and they're hanging too. We got hanging ones. It's probably a secret over here. No secrets. Okay, I gotta get out of here then. Let's just get out of here. Get out, kid. Duck your head.
It here. Gervalsing. Good, good.
God bless. Praise the Lord. Can't really do anything with that, yeah? There's the girl, right? Isn't that the girl we saw?
Thank you for attending the services today.
Hey, I need more?
Suddenly see more.
Ton of pie. I don't see any more books. You guys see any more books? More books. Maybe I can make the jump and I've just been sucking. Come on. Oh yeah, okay. I had all the books. I was just teasing. I feel like there might've been more stuff up there, but now I'm screwed. Sweet. Don't get up, guys. I mean it. Don't get up. Yeah, oh, now you want the books. That's right. Okay. All right. Okay, I've had enough. I've had enough! Woohoo! Ooh! Oh no! What if I hide? I'm hiding, you can't see me. Oh, they're all right there. Hi guys! Is that what's supposed to happen? Kid? Okay! I have a feeling there should be chasing me around right now. Clip that, please. Oh, that was good. All right, let's try that again. That was funny. Thanks, Rabbit. I really don't understand what this is all about. Kid has a staring contest. Yeah, thank bridges. Oh, wait, there's something there. What's this? That's the lady with the rake. Pesta figurine. Find the pesta figurine. I got it. It's an eclipse. Trippy. I don't like this.
That is freaky. Getting darker and not as dark. See, sometimes water is okay. And sometimes not okay. That's my boat. Of all the times to nope out, it's the kaleidoscope that gets you. It was the boy's face, and then there was another face behind it with eyeballs to either side, and the eyeballs were freaking me out. I don't know if you saw that. But it's a good point. Point taken. Oh my! See, there's the other face. It's the lady with the rake. I'll just keep rowing. Just pretend it's not there. I'll just keep rowing. This. what you're doing. How do you like that? Is so interesting. You try to get back to the boat so you can come out of your brain and out of this nightmare. Oh my god, that is so bad. It's so bad. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ, she had the rake upside down that time. Oh. Ah, I don't know what to do. This is like WarioWare on crack. You have 1.5 seconds to figure out what the hell you're supposed to do. This reminds me of a Queen video. Uh-oh. Okay, break. Aha! I thought he was gonna bring it back as well. Little Nightmares are just inspired by it. It's not from the creators of Little Nightmares. It's using real Scandinavian folklore and fairy tales. Figaro! I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family.
Yeah, you're not eating me.
Yeah.
Missed. Supposed to find a specific one, I guess. I escaped Pesta. What a nightmare.
He had overcome the darkness.
Of course I did. I'm amazing.
He had reached the mountain. He could finally find his sister.
But she didn't want to come home. I agree with Spark, but he did all this in clogs, too. That's impressive. More Bramble. Oh, a river of blood. Oh, okay, cool. I was wondering when we get to that. Sanguine stream. Look, we were just all cleaned up too.